As Bernie Sanders, a dark horse, and Joe Biden, a man not even officially in the race, close in on Hillary Clinton, other potential candidates are watching. Is Al Gore one of them? Rumors are flying today that he's considering jumping right in. Let's talk about this with Matt Miller. He's a Clinton supporter, Democratic strategist, a former Justice Department spokesman, and former aide to Eric Holder. Matt, good to see you. So let's talk Gore. His advisors are throwing some lukewarm water on this whole idea, but the rumors are out. I mean, they're certainly out there somehow. Is this less about Al Gore, do you think, and more about how Dems see Clinton as being vulnerable?
No, I think it actually has more to do with, the middle of the summer when rumors can take off and get around pretty quickly. They did throw lukewarm water on it initially. I think since then you've seen them throw what can only be called as cold water. I don't think there's any indication that Al Gore is going to run at all. And when you look at the polls, you just showed your own CNN poll. Hillary Clinton does have a commanding lead in Iowa, in New Hampshire, of course, where Bernie Sanders has represented the state next door in Congress for 25 years. It's much closer, as you would expect. But overall, when you look at the depth of support she has, both from polls and across the party, I think she's in a very good place to win the nomination.
But getting back to Al Gore, I mean, somebody leaked this. I mean, this isn't just the media making this up. So I guess, is this just a way to drum up attention maybe on the Democratic side? I mean, or maybe is this a way maybe to get some feelers out there?
Oh, you know, it's always hard to know where these trial balloons come from or whether they're actually someone that's close to Vice President Gore or someone that claims they're close but really are not. But I think those rumors you'll see wash through the system pretty quickly. And, you know, look, we know who the main candidates are on the Democratic side. There's still the chance that Vice President Biden will jump in, but we know what the field largely looks like at this point. And I think it's very unlikely that Al Gore is going to be one of our candidates.